Hello everyone, today I'm going to be reviewing Zherjov's Neo. This is truly one of the masterpieces that Zherjov has made. I cannot say anything bad about this one because truly this is an amazing perfume. A lot of citruses you're getting from this one. Let me just spray it once and see what happens. I got this sample and I'm thinking about buying it, but right now I don't have the funds to buy it, but for sure in the future I will be buying it. I'm a real big Zherjov fan. Initially you get that neroli, you get the citruses, the bergamot, and the cardamom. If you smell really good, you are getting the cardamom. Cardamom is like, it is used in coffee, like in Arabic coffee. I get the smell since I was a small little boy. We drank the coffee with cardamom inside of it. That's why I can immediately detect the cardamom from it. It gives it a nice layer, the cardamom. It is really truly a masterpiece that they made. In the background, you can get some cedar wood, but it is a lot of patchouli, bergamot, and white florals, but also some greens, but the bergamot just dominates right from the front. Let me spray it once more, just because I like it that much. Oh, this is just a work of art. This can be worn by men, by women. Summertime, amazing perfume. You cannot go wrong with this one. This is one of those perfumes that the first time I smelled it, I disliked it because initially I got the cardamom from it and I was like, why does a fresh citrusy perfume like this have cardamom? But after some time, I really got used to it and I love it right now. This is a masterpiece. You cannot go wrong with this one. If this is the kind of perfume that if you would have one freshie, it might as well be this one. Or Maison Francis Cole Jones Aqua Celestia Forte, which is also an amazing perfume, but this one might also be in your top three fresh perfumes. Very clean. This also gives me like this dishwashing soap, but like a niche version. I would say this is more to the feminine side, but as a man you can really wear this. And it has no age restriction. Everybody can wear it, any age. And in any situation, at a wedding, at a party, at the office, this is a very versatile perfume. It does not really give me like the barbershop type of perfume, but just very clean. You can wear this in a suit too, and you will be fresh. You will be such a clean man or woman. For a fresh perfume, it lasts very long. For on my skin, this goes 6-7 hours, which is amazing for a perfume like this. This is my favorite Zherjov fresh perfume. Amazing mint, but less mint than you would get in, for example, Francis Cole Jones Aqua Celestia. It has some zinginess, some sharpness. Some people may not like the sharpness because at initial smell it can come off very sharp. But it has such a clean soapy scent. This also gives me, if you take away the base from this, the cedarwood base, the white florals, this gives me a little bit of a Creed vibe, a Creed style. This could just be a Creed, just as good. But the bergamot is really a nice clean bergamot. This is just a masterpiece. The sillage is good. You can get 3 feet of sillage for sure with this one. The longevity is good. This, you cannot dislike this one for sure. Price wise it's a little bit expensive, but it is worth it because you're getting a lot for your money worth. You also get in the background some jasmine and some nutmeg. But the nutmeg is very faint. Right now, the cardamom is almost gone. You cannot smell any cardamom anymore. It's mostly the bergamot right now, the white florals, and some cedar wood in the background. When you just spray it, it has some spiciness, but then it just dries down and it becomes this smooth, clean perfume, like you cannot really go wrong. I give this one a solid 9 out of 10 because it is an amazing perfume, guys. I love it. I must say it is a linear perfume, so if you are one of those people that dislike linear perfumes, this is not for you. It will not be changing left or right. Just the initial spray, after like 10 minutes you get the dry down, and from there on it's the same. You will not see any other change. This can be your signature fresh spray for sure, because it is very unique. The projection, the sillage is pretty good. It is not like wow, but still it is amazing. It's good. Cannot complain it for the price, for the brand, and for being citrus. As a man, you can pull this off. As a woman, you can pull this off. You will be very unique, but this will not be the type of perfume where people will be like, oh wow, what is this? This is more of a perfume that you spray for yourself. If you like it, you love it, spray it. If you want the attention from others, I would say get yourself Aqua Celestia Forte, because this one will give you more attention from other people, just because this has more of that initial this smells more natural, like the citruses in this one come off very natural, and they have a bigger, this one has a bigger sillage than this one. So it depends really on what you really love. If I would really go test this one out too, because this is a great perfume too, and choose one of the two. If you can, buy both, because they are both amazing, but still, this one is also an amazing perfume. You cannot go wrong with this one. If you got the money, for sure, spend it, buy it, you will not regret it. Amazing perfume. I hope you guys enjoyed the review. I will see you in the next one. Ciao, ciao.